Now let's do an activity. Take two dice. Throw both the dice together and note how many times the sum of numbers on both dice is greater than 9. Also note number of times sum is less than 9. Do this activity for 20 times and mark in the table each time. So we see that marking help us to record data. These are called tally marks. Instead of counting each mark one by one, skip the count by fives and add remaining marks to the count. This makes counting quick.